newspapers are really playing this one up, too. Well, Frank, this looks like one of those long, hard ones.
I know what you mean.
It has not been served for 5,000 years.
Now, prove you love me.
She wanted to leave. She was scared. Everything happened so fast.
She was going to graduate from high school this June. I made her dress, a white dress. And now she'll never wear it. She'll never wear it.
Please, Molly, please. A pathological killer on the loose, and we can't find one clue. This man's uncanny.
Sure it will be, Mother. And I can hardly wait. Well, I better get going. Tonight is the weekly lecture on ancient history.
I feel safer with you working on it, Pete. And now I better call Mother for a ride home. She gets frantic when I'm out.
Oh, I'm ranty. Well, let's get going. Roberts, Nicholson, Harris, get on that phone. Call the Fremonts. For Pete's sake, tell them not to eat anything.
Oh, Mr. Ramsey's, I must say, but yes again.